Just for my sakes, imagine the Titanic with a lisp. Unthinkable.